My name is Dr. Christian Reuter. I'm a physician with the Public Rehab Medicine Facility here in New York City. We're located in Midtown Manhattan, 41st Street between 5th Avenue and Madison, close to Grand Central Station. We see patients from the New York metro area, as well as Connecticut, New Jersey, and quite frankly, all over the country. So I did my BA at Johns Hopkins University. I went to the University of Missouri in Kansas City, School of Osteopathic Medicine, did my residency at the University of Texas in San Antonio. I actually boarded with the American Board of Physical Medicine and Rehab. I'm also a member of the International Pelvic Pain Society and also a member of the American Osteopathic Association. I then worked for 17 years in San Francisco as a musculoskeletal and spine physician. I started to notice over the years that patients would get referred to me with quote-unquote orthopedic or spine-type pain, was in fact a pelvic condition. And so I worked with a few physical therapists in our hospital, and over a period of years started to develop an interest in pelvic pain conditions. It's important to me because I feel that the pelvic pain community is underserved, and we often see patients here in the clinic who have seen multiple providers and specialists, are misdiagnosed, have years of pelvic pain issues that are often muscle and nerve related, and my goal is to address that component of their pain. Here at Pelvic Rehabilitation Medicine, we're all physiatrists, so we're physicians with experience in musculoskeletal and nerve disorders. And so what we do here is we address it from that perspective. So often patients are worked up prior by urology, gynecology, orthopedics, neurology. They come to see us with a muscle and nerve pain condition that causes pelvic pain. So again, our goal is to address that either with physical therapy, medications, injections and procedures, and just to kind of restore the pelvic pain issue so the patient can essentially get back on track to achieve the things they used to enjoy. So we treat both males and females with a variety of pelvic pain type conditions. Males, it's commonly patients who have non-bacterial prostatitis, rectal pain, perineal pain, and genital pain. Females, patients that we see here often have gynecologic conditions, and there's often a nerve and muscle component, and that's the type of a condition we treat here in the clinic. We do treat the body as a whole, and the pelvis is essentially the center, you know, of the body. So a lot of times you can have a pelvic dysfunction or pelvic syndrome or issue, which can actually lead to other conditions and other pain issues. And so often patients we see here in the clinic have been seen by multiple providers and specialists. They've had some improvement or they've not gotten better. They come in to see us, and our goal is to address every issue that's potentially causing their pain to get you back on track.